Folks, I'm gonna have a little tutorial if you didn't know how to make it already. Alright, let's do it. First, you open the package, then you touch the package. Touch it very firm touch. Grip. Okay. It's not open. It's not open. What's wrong? So loud when I'm sleeping. Put back in there. Okay. We good. Finally, I'm open. Wow. Look at that. It's crisp. Very crisp.
It's so bad.
I would host these bad boys.
It smells so bad.
Wipe your finger. Wipe your finger. Wait, is there anything? Wait, I should probably check. See if there's anything.
Somehow a bug in it too. Those English muffins smell so bad.
Is it plugged in? Is it plugged in or not? Oh, it is. Okay, I'm about to say it.
Is it plugged in?
You take it out? It's hot. It's hot. Is it still cold? Hey, put some ketchup on you, bad boy.
Ketchup? Oh, you just said peanut butter. That would be disgusting. Peanut butter and ketchup. Really, you just use that and you're putting it back? That's so bad.
It's a glass.
Really?
It's a glass. Where's the peanut butter? You ate my peanut butter. What happened? It's time to end it all. Where is the peanut butter? Where is the peanut butter? Where is the peanut butter? Where? You got to be flipping my ball. You have to be touching my consoles. I'm about to end it all right here. I hope I know peanut butter. I'm about to use ketchup. Where is your peanut butter? Stop. We not have any peanut butter.
Just use what's left.
Oh, thank you. Just warming up. Creamy. If you haven't heard of peanut butter, now you have. Cozy, bad boys. It's a clock. Is this the first time you've seen an English muffin and peanut butter? You gotta be tickling my tonsils. Because this is creamy. And I'm telling you, I'm really telling you, you need peanut butter in your life. I'm really, really telling you, it'll save your life one day. Peanut butter. It's a defense. Someone breaks my house, I'll be prepared. I serve them peanut butter. You can never, never have too much peanut butter. I'm telling you. If I didn't find the peanut butter, I would have lost my mind. I really lost my mind. Never have too much peanut butter. I'm telling you, I'm really dead. I'm whispering because my family is asleep. We're in the kitchen. So, you never have too much peanut butter. Okay, I'm almost done now. That's how you make a peanut butter English bagel. Everybody, thank you. You feel gorgeous? The flavor. It's on the tip of my tongue. You gotta swish it around and melt it in your mouth. Flavor it, love it, taste it, peanut butter, that's peanut butter, Peter Pan, peanut butter. Now I need a drink, mouth is buttery, that's pretty good.
What would you rate your meal?
10, 15. 15 out of 10.